Since we broke ground last year, crews have been hard at work in the Montlake neighborhood on State Route 520. This is a view of the construction site looking towards Seattle. You can see the old eastbound bridge being removed on the left. The big blue cranes remove pieces of the old bridge. They haul the pieces off-site for demolition, which prevents debris from falling in the lake. The cranes will also help build the new bridge. As we continue on, you can see the very beginning of a bicycle and pedestrian bridge that will cross over the highway. It'll be 70 feet wide with landscaping on top. This will be a really cool connection between the Arboretum and the University District. Another highlight is the Montlake Lid. This will be a transit hub with bus and HOV direct access ramps. There will also be an open space with lots of bicycle and pedestrian connections. To build this lid, we completed the center support structure and just started work on the other two supports. Early next year, you'll see the lid start to take shape as we cover the highway. Once we build the lid, we'll shift traffic onto it while we replace the two overpasses. The entire Montlake project is scheduled to be complete in 2023, and we have a few other projects in the pipeline. Next up is the connection to I-5, which starts in 2021, followed by the Portage Bay and Roanoke Lid project. We know all these projects are tough on travelers and neighbors, and we appreciate everyone's patience. Please stay engaged to hear updates about current and future projects.